Henry.
Francine. Congratulations to both of you. You have a beautiful egg. May I? Looks like Mummy and Egg can go home today. May I ask if you've already chosen a name?
No, not really. Well, we don't know if it's a boy or a girl.
I wish all parents were as considerate.
Dr. Kessler? Our baby is an egg.
Ah, yes, I know. But I can assure you that from a medical standpoint, it's a perfectly healthy egg. And that, after all, is the only thing that matters, isn't it? And don't worry. You just have to let it be. And love it the way it is.
Sweetheart, he's got your eyes.
Why can't you just let it be the way it is, you insensitive egghead?
Francine! I'm back, darling! Francine! Francine! Oh my God, what are you doing?
I'm breeding a egg, Henry.
Are you totally mad? Get off it.
I'm sorry, Henry, I can't. Not till it's hatched.
What?
Oh, don't worry, darling. It won't be long.
From me.
Get us out of here, quick! They're after us! The scramblers, the fryers, the cookies!
Help! Help! Help!
hatched, Henry. Please, Henry. So close now. I can feel it. Henry. It just needs love, Henry.
Sorry. I'm so sorry. Have you ever seen something so beautiful? Such a good little egg. You never cry. You're never ill. Always good. Always nice. Sure, we have to take care of you. But that's what it's all about, being a mummy and daddy, isn't it? And the best thing is, you never grow up and take drugs and leave us when we are old. We just have to let you be and love you the way you are.
I was wrong. Doesn't have my eyes. It has yours.